opportunity and you would like to share something with us. So so I would like to shoot out my first question is on the initiative that BFW has taken on Manufacturing Day, and this is the second edition which is taking place in Gurgaon. The first one was in Pune. So would you like to drop in your experience about how it was?
I think you very common saying, na karmanne vadi karaste ma phalesu kadachita. That had been motive for the manufacturing people actually. Keep on producing and rest will be taken care by marketing, finance and other guys. So I think we are thankful to them. They have started bringing manufacturing guys together. So it's very good initiatives. And I think the time is coming again for manufacturing people. There was a period where IT was booming. But I think with Skill India and Make in India, manufacturing is the key. Second is because we belong to Honda and it is in our DNA that respect for individual and three joy. Three joy is basically joy for creating, selling and buying. So we had been there in this environment for many years now. Now others have started following up. So there are why it is, you know, skilling why required, that when you go to school and institutes, you learn some basic knowledge. Like you may read a manual complete book on how to ride bicycle, but until you try bicycle, you won't learn. So that is what I think basic quality is given by the schools, and we are honing those knowledge and getting a talent actually. So this is very, very important. And we have many tools. One is the technical part, because Honda is a technology driven company, so it's a technical part followed by behavioral and motivational. I think particularly this millennial generation is very, very means choosy, and unlike the previous their predecessors. So they are looking for the work-life balance, brand image, company's image in the society, because now the salaries are taken for granted, because there are options will go. But then once you are able to give salaries, you will have to provide a work-life balance environment where people will love to. That next day morning you should enjoy going to the factory, not cursing the company actually. So this is very important.
So my final question is, since the training and development program has been taken place in your plant, what are the challenges you faced and how did you overcome it?
Normally I haven't seen, because I spent 27 years in Honda, the training has only benefited. And the only problem is sometimes the once you train the people, their expectations become too high for few. And but ultimately we are in business, so sometimes it creates a small problem. But normally for 95-98% people, it's good. Thank you.